Hey Matterporters, I'm Amir, and in this video, I'll talk about the best practices for scanning outdoors using a supported 360 camera or a mobile device. Regardless of which 360 camera, tablet, or phone you're using to capture an outdoor 3D scan, the principles for a successful scan are the same. This is because all these capture devices are using the same Cortex engine to convert the 2D images they see into 3D model data. Cortex is Matterport's AI technology based on machine learning, which works best with a very large set of data. This basically means when using Cortex, the quality of your 3D model relies on the hundreds of millions of 3D scan positions in the Matterport database. As that database grows, Cortex will become better and more accurate. Unlike the Pro 1 and Pro 2 cameras, these cameras won't run into alignment problems when there's too much ambient infrared light from the sun. The problem you may run into here is only with Cortex due to the relatively small number of outdoor scans in the database. As a result, even with 360 and mobile cameras, scanning outdoors may get a bit tricky. If you can use a 360 capture instead of the 3D scan outside, that's still the recommended approach. A 360 capture is just like a normal 3D scan, however, it's not converted into 3D data by Cortex. Since it remains a 2D panorama, it's not aligned or connected to the other 3D scans. Your visitors can access a 360 capture through pins placed in the dollhouse or portals as they're navigating through the model. 360 captures are great for getting the curb view or any isolated spots outside the main structure. If you just need one or two outdoor shots, a 360 capture may be your best option. If you want to capture a patio or other close-by outdoor space and still keep it as part of the dollhouse and 3D model, make it the last area you scan. Saving the outdoor scans to the end reduces the chances of misalignment issues with the indoor scans. Whenever you scan outdoors, pay extra close attention to how the scans are positioned in capture. After every scan, look at the capture app to make sure the scan was placed in the correct position in the minimap. If it was incorrectly placed, then delete the bad scan, move closer to a properly positioned scan, and try again. Remember to shorten the distance between outdoor scan positions. This too will help minimize the risk of misalignment.